Hi guys, my name is Marty from letsbuildwp.com and today I'm going to show you how to add Google Translate on WordPress. Okay, so having Google Translate enabled on our site will allow our visitors to quickly and easily translate our content into different languages. So to add it to our WordPress site, all we need to do is install a free plugin called Google Language Translator. So to do that, we just need to go to our dashboard by hovering over our site title at the top and clicking Dashboard. Then on the left-hand side, you just want to click where it says Plugins, and then up at the top, Add New. Then in the search bar in the top right, you just want to type the words Google Language Translator. Then you can just hit return on your keyboard to search, and it should be the first one here. Once you find it, just click install now, and once it's installed, click activate plugin. Then to set up the plugin, we're going to click on the left hand side where it says settings, and then under that, Google Language Translator. You just want to make sure that the first box at the top is checked beside where it says check this box to activate, and this will make sure that the language translator shows up on your site. Then you want to choose the language of your website, so for me it's English, yours might be different so you can change it here. Underneath you can choose if you want to translate your site into all languages or just specific languages. I'm going to leave it set to all. Underneath that, then you can choose if you want to show the flag images or not. I'm going to leave it set to yes. And I'm going to leave everything else set to default. Scroll to the bottom and click Save Changes. Now we're going to head over to our widget areas, and this is where we're going to add the option to translate our site. So on the left hand side, you just want to click where it says Appearance. And then under that, click Widgets. In this example, I'm just going to add it to my right sidebar, but you can obviously add it to any widget area on your site. All you need to do to set it up is click and drag the Google Language Translator widget into place and click Save. You can change the title if you want, but I think Translate's good enough. I'm just going to leave it at the top of the sidebar, and now if we visit my site, we'll see that it says Translate in the sidebar, and then it says select language. If we click here, we can select a different language, and then everything will translate automatically. So that's how to quickly and easily set up Google Translate in WordPress. I hope you found this video useful, and if you have, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more tutorial videos like this one. Once again, my name is Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.